Hello everyone, in this lecture of R for Beginners, we will talk about numbers. We will see what comprises numbers in R and about the three classes individually. There are three number types in R, three sub-data types, numeric, integer and complex. And variables of the number type are created when you assign a value to them. For example, we can assign the value 10.5 to x to create a numeric variable. We can assign 10l to y to create an integer variable. And lastly, we can assign 1i to z to create a complex variable. Let us discuss about the numeric data type in detail. The numeric data type, it is the most common data type in R. And this is because it contains any number with or without a decimal. An example is 10.5, 3.14, 55, 23, 7, 0, whatever. Okay. Now let us see this with the help of R. Okay. Here we are creating two variables, x and y. We give x a decimal value of 10.5 and y we give 55. Not L. And to check its value, you can simply write the name of the variable and press enter, and you will see as output their values. Lastly, if you check their class, you will see numeric for x and numeric for y, which is as we expected it to be. Great, numeric is done. Okay, now let's talk about the integer data types. Integers are numeric data types without decimals. And you should use integer data types only when you are 100% certain that you will never need decimals in that variable's value. And to create an integer variable, a variable with data type integer, you have to suffix the value with the letter capital L. Okay, so let us reassign the value of 1000 to x and 23 l to y. Okay, and if you will see that when I print x and y, I get 1023, much as I expected it to be. And when I print the class, I get integer for both x and y. Okay. Integer is also done. Now the third data type, complex. Complex numeric data type. Complex number is one with an imaginary part, and the imaginary part is denoted with the help of the lowercase I letter. Okay, so let us reassign the value of the variables x and y again. X we give 3 plus 5y, 5 being the imaginary part, and y is just 5y. It has no real part, only the imaginary parts. And you'll see when I print these, I get 0 plus 5y plus for y. This means that there is no real part, only the imaginary part. And you'll see that when I print their classes, I get complex for both x and y. Okay, so now we have discussed all these three data types in a little detail. Type conversion. Variables you can convert from one type, from one numeric type to another, using the three functions as.numeric, as.integer and as.complex. Okay, so let us say, reassigning the value 1l, which means 1 integral 1 for x, and y numeric, let us say we give it the value 2, and you'll see when I print it, x is 1 and y is 2. Okay, so now we create a new variable a, which is the numeric representation of the variable x. We do this by writing a arrow as dot numeric x. Okay, and you see when I print A, I get the output 1, but when I print class A, I get numeric, whereas for x I was getting integer. Okay, and B we will create as integer the value y. So again, if you print the value of B and y, you will see 2 in output, but if you check the class, if you check the class of y, it's numeric, but B is integral. Okay, and that's how you can use conversion to convert data types from one to another, from one numeric to another. Okay, that was all I had regarding the numeric data types, and I hope to see you in the next lecture. Bye.